is that typically you just want everything to gather underneath your knee. So having a leg kick where you're out here doesn't help you, and it does serve to leave you off balance. And having your leg kick underneath your butt also serves no purpose. I'm not sure that it hurts you. Justin Verlander actually does this a little bit, but I'm not sure it has any value. So I would just pick my leg up, let your knee dangle with gravity, let your foot be where it wants to be, and I would say leave it at that.